I'm in.
Took in position, ready to pick the guard off.
The idiot is on the far crane.
Ready for action. Got a mark on everyone on the pier.
Crest has scouted out the basement.
There's only two of them here. Busy repairing something, so... this seems to be the best spot for quiet entry. And we'll hear them too. By the way, there's only one guard in the hole in here.
Yeah,
it's no fun beating up immature soldiers like them.
Cut the chatter. All right, Artyom, you're in charge. You call the shots. Perhaps we should wait for dusk. It might be easier then. Some of the guards might fall asleep. You could rest here in the cabin in the meantime. Barges are clear. Time to capture the tugboat bridge.
Don't shoot! Don't shoot! I can pay the goods. Take them. You can take the goods.
Stay calm. It's us.
Great job, Artyom.
Artyom, all of our guys are fine. You did great.
Hey, you are sure? Catch the line.
Ready. Hey, sailor, what did you do to your barge? What you gonna sell now?
Whoa, you're so funny.
Jackass, блядь.
So, Artyom, shall we move? Whoever gets there first wins. Break a leg.
Artyom, Duke. The Aurora is
ready to act on your signal.
Roger that, sir. We're on it. Over.
Just like Father Salandios foretold.
Who arrived?
I give them a say to the slaves! It's like you missed the morning sermon.
Well, I didn't.
One day you are going to get sent to fight demons for that.
But it's so early. Just tell me what he said.
Ugh, all right. A heretic actually arrived right at the ceremony. Our guys rushed over to save him. The heretic killed all of them. Even begging for your life is useless before that murderer. The only ones that survived were the regular folk there. Even though he's an animal, some humanity still remains in him. Not to mention that Katia and her witch spawn. What's there in the passage, brother?
He's here, brother! Brothers, the heathens are prevailing! Come back!
I have to reload, brother. In.
Only those
to remain unsullied by its corruption will be led through by this army!
Glory to the king!
So let us not fear the heretics at our door. The ones who would attack our cloister. Even with their iron steeds standing before us.
So you got me, you damned heretics. You took Katya, and now you have me.
Damn, you are quick, Artyom. Look, old man, we're just passing through. Let us do peacefully our guys one shoot, or this place is going bye-bye. And Katya, you don't have to worry about her anymore, understood?
Don't deceive me, Katya. You must pray to the Lord for forgiveness. But for murdering my children, the children of God, you will burn in hell until the end of days.
Damn, I've been hit! Aurora, full steam ahead! Do you got me?